morning, everybody! Welcome to another video. As you might have seen already on the title of this video, today I'm going to take you through a day of my life studying at Imperial College London. So let's get started. The first thing that I do every morning is to journal a bit and plan out my day. And then I made coffee. This coffee is from Monmouth Coffee Company, which I really, really enjoy. Afterwards, I studied an hour of orthopedic biomechanics. There is a coursework due this Friday, so I was just reviewing some concepts and getting the coursework done as much as I can. Also to wait for my mentoring session at 9 o'clock. That I finished with my mentoring session. It's already 10 o'clock. I'm going to leave at 11:20. Before that, I'm going to cook myself something to eat because I haven't eaten since, last night. I mean, like a proper meal. And I think I'm going to make some avocado toast with eggs. That's my go-to for these days. I don't know why. And then some salad just to balance a bit, not eating too much. Protein and fat. I need to get some fiber into. Now I'm preparing my dinner, because I'm going to stay at school until quite late today. I am preparing some rice with lomo saltado, which is one of the dishes from Peru, and also some cauliflower. Now I'm on my way to Imperial. It's not a really good idea to ride my bike and vlog at the same time, but yeah. It takes around 20 to 25 minutes to get there if I ride in a normal speed. So I've just arrived at Imperial and I forgot that every Tuesday they have this farmer market that you can buy food and lunch from. I've never tried it, but next time I should go. Now class has ended and now I'm going to work. My workplace is just right across from the Royal School of Mines building. Let me show you the way. It's just beside Imperial basically, because it's a part of Imperial. It's the sports center and I'm going to just be there to take attendance for the basketball. So now I'm in the library. To study for an hour until 4 o'clock. The library is full packed. I guess it's because it's already the third week and fourth week of school, and everybody's studying and doing their coursework. And I just finished some of my coursework and also read a few papers for tomorrow. And yeah, let's just get some studying done. To have a I've finished the discussion. It actually took more time than I thought. We spent around an hour and 45 minutes talking about all the stuff, but I'm glad that I kind of understood all of it. This is Imperial at night, and now I'm heading to the Afghanistan dance. Let's go. Finished the Afghan dance. It was awesome. I mean, I guess I am kind of talented with the beat. Maybe I could catch the beat pretty well, and I mastered some moves, so I love it. I think I'll practice it whenever I can. Let's head home and call it a day, I guess. I am finally back home. Look how sweaty I am. I think I'm going to take a shower later because this is literally wet, this t-shirt. And I'm a bit hungry, so I think I'll take a look at these pastries. They look pretty nice in the store, so I'm just gonna eat one of them. Although it's kind of late. Oh well, I just exercise dancing, so maybe I could eat one of them. And then after the shower, I'll maybe journal a bit to go to bed early. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed this video and also learned something about how it is like to be an MSA student here at Imperial. I guess every department is different here, and also if you're studying undergrad, of course, it's completely different. But just so you know, it's kind of busy here, but at the same time, you could have some fun. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. Let me know what kind of videos you'd like to see more on my channel, and I'll try to make them, even though I'm pretty busy, but I'll try to. So see you in another one. Good night, everybody.